Final level.
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up! You did that on purpose, didn't you?
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Alright. Sorry if I've been getting confused. Just been a while since I've played the full campaign of Halo CE. But this is about to be over. Got my shotgun. Oh my gosh.
Get to work.
uploaded into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen.
Thank you, my good elite friend.
I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you.
Alright.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
I hate how all these ARs are just out of ammo. Same with the shotguns. Like, what the heck? Oh, jeez. Hello. Oof. Alright. Can I please get up? I press spacebar. Hello. Alright, I guess we're not allowed to jump up there. I guess that's forbidden. Can I get up the ladder? Game, you're being a big pain in the butthole, you know that? Okay, how did I miss that? Shotguns out. This way. Dude, this is bad. Overshoot. them find it out. Get to the armory. All right. Careful, cause the. Camouflage. I guess it was just the one. Alright. I got the rocket launcher. Now we can take these things out.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. Catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic field surrounding the fusion chamber. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough
to replace the engine.
Oh shoot, I fell.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Oh hey, hey, hey. Thanks for the ammo. That'll do it.
That did it. The engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room.
Right,
it leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
This AI construct possesses far too much data.
Thank you. Crap, I need to blow off. Let's get out of here.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate.
Come on.
We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. The engine will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't go, go, go. Come on, just get up the thing. I wonder why they would build a ship like this. Oh, maybe because they wanted. Maybe it's a way for, to take vehicles around the ship. I guess. I've always been wondering that. Why they made the ship like that. Why they make the ship like this. Ow. Hey, I don't appreciate that. See you, suckers. Wait, stop. This is where Fohammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm
hit.
Mayday.
Shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Da Go, I'm stuck. We're done.
We're cutting it close.
The playthrough is done. Got confused a couple times, but whatever.
Here we go.
It's over. Thank goodness, now I can move on to another game. Got confused since I didn't play it for a while, but it's done, so we're all good.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Just dust and echoes.
Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
Mm-hmm.